गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ऐड द नंबर्स ऑन नंबर लाइन। सो फॉर द एडिशन ऑन नंबर लाइन, फर्स्टली वी विल ड्रॉ ऑन नंबर लाइन। नंबर लाइन ऑलवेज स्टार्ट्स विथ जीरो, सो we can also use a number line for adding numbers. For addition we count forward, for subtraction we count backward. So let us add 3 and 6 on the number line. We will always start with 0. Firstly we will draw a number line. As you know, number line starts with 0, so we first mark 3 and then count 6 more on the number line. So 1, 2, 3, after this we have to go 6 numbers forward. So after going 6 number forward we have 9. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. So the number line representation of 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. Let us see another example. 4 plus 5, let us draw a number line. Number line we will start with 0, so you have to find out where is 4 on number line. After getting 4 you have to go forward 5 times. So after going 5 times forward we have 9. It means 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Next is 5 plus 3. So we will find out where is 5. Counting from 0, we will go 5 number forward. We have 5. After that, because you have to add 3 in 5, so we will go 3 times forward. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8 we have. And next is 6 plus 2. So we will find out 6 on number line. After that we have to go forward 2 number, so we have 8 now. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So this is the way to find out the addition using number line. That's all for today. Thank you. Bye.